On taxes, Abby Finkenauer thinks.
Actually make sure that folks pay their fair share.
Nothing's fair about Abby's tax plan. It sticks farmers and small businesses with significant lifetime tax increases, forcing Northeast Iowans to fork over hundreds of new taxes. And the cost of Abby's plan? $19 trillion.
Make sure that folks pay their fair share.
Fair to Abby Finkenauer is devastating for working families. The NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.